So this is the PDE continuation part. So more problems. Solve dou square z by dou x dou y is equal to sin x sin y, for which dou z by dou y is equal to minus 2 sin y when x is 0 and z is equal to 0 if y is an odd multiple of pi by 2, or z is equal to 0 if y is equal to 2n plus 1 into pi by 2. So solution: given PDE is dou square z by dou x dou y is equal to sin x sin y. So this PDE can be right like this: dou by dou x of dou z by dou y is equal to sin x sin y. So dou by dou x delete, then how it is delete means integrating on both sides. So with respect to x, so dou by dou x is there, that's why integrate with respect to x, treat y as constant. So dou z by dou y is equal to sin y into integral of sin x dx, plus here constant is y, that's why we have to write f of y. So therefore sin y integral of sin x means minus cos x plus f of y, this is consider one. Next, again integrate, we have to write z value, that's why we have to remove this dou by dou y, that's why we have to take it integrate with respect to y. So integrate with respect to y, treat x as constant here, treat x as constant. So therefore z is equal to cos x is the constant, integral of sin y dy plus f of y dy plus constant is x here. So that's why we have to write g of x. So then that is equal to integral of sin y minus cos y plus f of y, f of y means then we are getting capital F of y plus g of x, this is considered 2. So here given data, dou z by dou y is equal to minus 2 sin y when x is equal to 0. Using 1, then we have to write f of y value. So that's why we have to use the conditions here. Dou z by dou y means minus 2 sin y is equal to minus sin y into x. X is equal to here into x is equal to 0. X 0, cos 0 is the 1, plus f of y. So that implies f of y is equal to minus sin y. Therefore capital F of y is equal to small f of y dy, small f of y value is sin y minus sin y. So my integral of minus sin y dy, that is integral of sin x is cos x, integral of sin x minus cos x, minus minus plus, so cos y, f of y is equal to cos y. So then again we have to take 2, consider 2, z is equal to cos x cos y plus cos y plus g of x, that is consider 3. So using condition, another condition, z is 0 if y is equal to 2n plus 1 into pi by 2, using that condition. So that's why we have to take the equation 3. So z is equal to 0 substitute, and cos x y is equal to 2n plus 1 into pi by 2, substitute that value. Then we are getting gx is 0. So that implies z is equal to cos y is into cos x plus 1.